Great. Oh, Lidl. I got these from Lidl. Yeah, I don't know what came over me today, but I went to go make these waffles and I was like, you know what? I have a one banana left. Starting to turn a little bit, turn brown. So I said, let me do something a little different. So made this Nutella and banana, Nutella banana ball spiced waffle sandwich for brunch. It's quite delightful. I just wanted to share. I threw a little cinnamon on.